guys, welcome to the first bonus video of Let's Play the SpongeBob SquarePants movie game. Okay, so we are okay. So yesterday
you guys took a while going okay. To the slide the last time.
I like to stop and smell the anemones.
And old tires.
Well, try sliding quickly instead. If you make it under the allotted time, you'll earn a reward.
So yesterday I played this game. And this is what I stopped on. Now when I stopped on this, I was originally gonna go to the next level. My sister and like my brother-in-law, because my sister's getting married soon, and they came back with my little nephew, so I had to stop this. And I cut it off when it was on the title screen for the next level. So I never got to start it. Thank God for that. Now, unfortunately, I don't have enough Goofy Goober tokens. So I'm still on this, technically. At least I get to play one of my favorite levels again. Okay, something's wrong with this. Okay, so luckily my sister's going to TCC this morning, so I don't have to worry about anything. Well, she just left and everything when I just set up and everything. Well, be careful. On nuts! How did I fail at that? Nuts. Well, that just set me back some more, which means I'm gonna have to make it perfect. Wait a minute, I don't have to worry about a thing. Come on, there we go. Turn. Woo! That's gonna be the perfect screenshot when I upload this video. Oh no! Crap! Huh. Oh, come on. I can't believe it. 3 minutes into the video and I already have to start over. I'm so sorry, guys. This was not supposed to happen. Let's just hope I can get to the rest of this flawless. I just need to get three Goofy Goober tokens. Then I'll be able to move on. Okay, I need to try this again. Thank you. Okay, I gotta be careful where I jump. I gotta be careful where I jump. That totally messed me up. Whoa. Okay, let me try again. Come on, turn around, turn around, turn around! Let's try this again. This part always messes me up. Am I right? Oh, crap, no! Freak! Oh, are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? I don't have much time left! Crap, why am I saying this like it's a macho time challenge? Time challenge. Yeah, I'm totally screwed if that was a macho time challenge.
Wow, that was fast. Here's your reward as promised. I've got a real challenge for you two.
Whoa!
Spell and shovel board backwards?
No. Rings will appear along the slot. You have a limited time to get through each ring. I'll reward you if you get through every ring.
To be honest, the ring challenges, in my opinion, are kind of tough. I'll tell you which slot is easy for me to get through. The last one. Well, when I first play, it takes me a while. Because there's so many slides, I'm trying to get all the treasure chests and everything. And I'm trying to knock over everything.
Talk about pretty rock formation, Badger. Which one's up to you?
Sorry, I.
Woo!
How would that be?
Now these take precision controls. Luckily the PS2 controller is just that. Just be careful. One mistake and you're screwed. Crap. So you people gotta remember that. Well, whoever hasn't played it. Tough now. So anyway, these are what the bonus videos are gonna be about.
Do you want to try a time challenge?
I'm challenged all the time.
Good one, buddy.
Yeah. Wait, what?
You'll have a set time limit to get to the end of the road. If you finish in less than the set time...
Okay, she'll reward us. Okay, you're given 4 minutes. Then in the mantra time challenge, you're given three minutes. So you can take all the time you want. Actually, you can. Challenge another video. Right now, I just need to move on the game. Just remember this, the game forces you to backtrack. So if you don't want to go back, you have to. Or else you can just unlock cheat, or just use cheats and everything. But I'm not using cheats to unlock every move. Because what's the fun in that? It messes up the game and everything. Well, it doesn't mess it up. Video would have been shorter if I hadn't messed up in that sliding level. Okay, this is the ring challenge. Get to the rings because let me explain it. In the sliding levels, you're going fast, and the rings don't stay up. They don't stay up for long. But in the driving stages. Oh crap! Luckily I stopped myself. Ain't I lucky or not? Oh, I don't have any more nitro boosters. Gotta be careful around here. That's why. I remember one time I ran into that guy, and he totally messed me up. That wrecking ball better not mess me up, or else I blame Miley Cyrus. Get it, cuz. What? Who cares? Shot people, that's how you do it.
You've beaten the ring challenge.
Now I know I got 15, but I think I'll go through this one last time.
Since you beat the other easy.
Okay, this is the Macho Time Challenge. So I'm given 3 minutes, and as long as I don't muck up, I'm totally fine. That was a close one. Careful. I don't think you'll be able to come. Oh yeah, you are able to come through here. When you come through, driving a knucklehead in Spazatron, because it's like bigger and everything, and you have to jump up or else. And if you miss the jump, you're totally screwed. You have to start all over again. I don't think I've ever gotten hurt in all the time they did it. Seriously, I don't think. Yeah, this is gonna be a 20-minute video. There was no way I was able to finish it in 20 minutes. Oh well. I just realized it's not all that bad. like to go over 20 minutes.
So much
destruction. I just want my videos to be short. Yeah, oh crap. I was like, I hope that wrecking ball does not hit me. Or else, again, I will blame my Miley Cyrus. Well, that was the end, guys.
You did it!
Well, guys, this is the end of the first bonus video.